car into a house. This was the scene just a short time ago in Poland Township. The driver lost control, ended up on the porch of this home. Good evening. I'm Dave Sess.
And I'm Erica Thomas. We started hearing about that crash on 224 around 345, and that's when 27 First News reporter Tyler Trill headed to the scene. He's been talking with witnesses and investigators. He's live tonight with the latest on this developing story.
Hey there, Dave and Erica. Here on Center Road in Poland, where, as you can see, the porch roof behind me has just been propped up. The cleanup process just ended. We do have some video, as you saw earlier, from the crash. Mandy Smiley of Newcastle, she went off the side of the road hitting a culvert. She then launched into the air, hit the tree in the front yard, and then landed on the roof of her car on the front porch. That front porch then collapsed on top of her car. She and two children had non-life-threatening injuries. They are the ones inside of that car. Mandy is at St. E's, while the kids are at Akron Children's Hospital. I spoke to the homeowner. She said she was about 5 feet away from the front porch when that car landed on the front porch. She's fine. Everyone out in the house was fine. Her husband wasn't home at the time. So no life-threatening injuries from this accident at this moment. So we'll have more on this tonight at 10 and 11. For now, live in Poland, Tyler Trill, WKBN 27 First News.